If you're a beginner, master these dumbbell exercises. You can start off with some bent over rows, then move into some seated incline press, and you can add in a dumbbell curling press. Finish off with some tricep extensions and a seated concentration curl. And last but not least,